Hello, everybody. This is Aqua Tammy, and we are back with 100 McNally Babies. This is part 132. It is Saturday. We were going to take the whole family to the park, and then we realized that the whole family consists of two toddlers and a vampire who can't be out in the sun. So instead, we came here with two of our children who were plant sims in their pictures, but of course, they're not now. But we are on the hunt for plant sims. We have found none yet. None. And at our house, there's just not enough going on. There's not enough Sims passed by our house for us to find plant Sims. And I want all the beans. So, I'm hoping that by coming to a park in the middle of the day, in the sunniest part of the day, we might find some plant sims. It seems like a logical assumption. But where are the plant sims? We seem to be devoid of plant sims. Where do I have to go? To a neighborhood to find the plant sims? Where do I have to go? Someone tell me. Where are the plant sims? There's a jogger. No plant sims. We'll speed it up. We did write two books last night. And I will admit, I might should be playing something else right now. No, you can just sell that. You can just sell that to a collector. Because Mary is slightly too annoying me. But the save file is annoying me too. Because it's like very slow at the house. Which could be because of all the collections and all the stuff. And look, overnight, she changed. Overnight, she grew her hair out. Yesterday, she had short hair in my game. Now, she's back to having long hair again. Where are the plant sims? All I see is my kids stomping around. I see no plant sims. Where are the plant sims? I've seen other people do this. I know it can be done. But there ought to be plant sims around here somewhere. It's the park. How can you not have plant sims at the park? Should I have gone to Oasis Springs? I probably should have. It's a much better place to go. Why is he not a plant sim? So that I can get a bean, an angry bean from Alexander Goth. Wait. Alexander Goth is just an adult? I've seen not the first plant sim in my game. I'm going to cry. Big fat alligator tears. I've got some aliens walking around. I mean, that's a thing. Okay, we'll try another park. I don't think it should matter. Shouldn't matter where you go. They should be everywhere. But they're not. It's 1 p.m. and there's no plant sims. I'm neglecting my children to hunt for plant sims, and there are no plant sims. There's plenty of plants. No plant sims. Is she nude? My alien is nude. You walking freely, babe. Walk, strut it. There you go. Ooh, stumbled across a kid. Who are you? Darsh Basu. Nope. Sell that to collector. Let's go look somewhere else. Sell it, Mary. Sell it. Alright, let's go look somewhere else. Which means a loading screen. Oh, I don't want a loading screen right now. If I don't find... When did I go back in there? I was just there. If I don't find any plant sims today, I'm going to scrap this entire day. I want some plant sims. Pouts. Sticks out her bottom lip. Looks pitiful. Pitiful. Hit F4 to open the gallery. Why? When I can just go up there and click a button. Buttons are good. And then you don't accidentally hit the wrong one. And yeah. Resize the game window. That's never worked in my system. I play windowed and it's still not windowed. I'm serious. Very serious. I play in window mode and it's not windowed. Don't ask me to explain that. I can't. But it's fine. It's all good. I have two monitors. So it's all good. Here we are in the desert. Now, wouldn't a plant sim love to go to the desert? Because it's the desert. I mean, lots of sun. Don't go paint. Here, come dig this up. You're driving me crazy, woman. We're looking for plant sims. We're not here to paint. Our Tato are many children. There's Rena. Where are the plant sims? Woman, where are the plant sims? Where are the plant sims? No cat. Sorry. Cat on the desk. Hun root. Fine. Paint a painting. See if I care. Are you seriously not going to give me any plant sims? I mean, what does a person have to do to get plant sims? I wasn't getting any in my lot. Was getting none in my lot. So I came to the park. And I'm getting none at the park. Woman, where are the plant sims? Where are the... Your pointy ears are sticking out. Vampire. Vampire. You're a vampire. She's got pointy ears sticking out. Do you see her pointy ears? You think you look good? I think you look alright. Alright. Where are the plant sims? What does a person have to do to get plant sims? I guess I could just go home and take care of my kids. There's that, because they're learning nothing today, because they're just at home. They're just at home learning nothing, because I'm not even there. Okay. What are you doing back on my desk, cat? Go rub up on something else. Go, Avery. Go. There's nothing. I'm bored. I'm bored. Oh, there's a plant sim. There is a plant sim. Alexander Goth has turned into a plant sim. Come ask for a magic bean. He's glowing purpley. Oh, I don't even know which kind of emotions you have to get.
Yabba Sonic. Hey, boo. Oh, yes.
Playful. Now, how about this one? This one doesn't look like she's glowing anything other than green. Tamara. Which, what do we even need? How much, well, we don't know him. We don't even know our own kids anymore. We have a playful bean. Here, drink a pack. Cat, get your claws out of me.
Agdag.
She's just growing green. She's not growing playful. So that one just walked. We let her walk by.
Proud.
We need to change out these. We need to change people out of our club. We need to put in our household. We can't. Of course we can't. Of course we can't. Because why would we want to be able to just automatically put our household members in our club? In our family club. Why would we be able, want to do that? Drink another one. And then drink another one after that. We got one. We got one bean. I guess we shouldn't complain too much. We found one playful bean. But we still have to get angry, flirty. What is the other ones? It's angry, flirty. Oh, that can go in our pocket. Angry, flirty, uncomfortable. Samson Rocca. Angry, flirty, uncomfortable, playful. I don't know the rest. Sad. Sad. As for Magic Bean. Tomorrow is all sad. Will you quit doing that and come ask for a Magic Bean? We finally have some plant sims. Don't ruin this for me, Mary. I'm sorry you're sad, sweetie. Now we just need four more. Angry, uncomfortable, flirty. And I don't know. Angry, uncomfortable, flirty. Playful, sad. And I know there's another one. I don't know what it is. I don't know. Oh. He's a genius music lover. Loves the outdoors. Are you trying to get started on the non townies? The rest of the people? Talk to him if you want to talk to him. I just want more. No, thank you. I've wasted most of the day and found two beans. Two. And I haven't taken care of my kids all day. Well, I did this morning, and then I gave up on my kids, and so I've been doing this most of the day. And I don't think they're going to come out like after dark, because don't they like dark? What are you doing? Oh, you're cleaning? She's cleaning. Sure she is. What else would she do? Guess we should probably go home and take care of our kids. It's starting to get toward dark. Head on home, why don't you? I don't think you're going to see any more plant sims. We saw two. Two. So pitiful. These kids are going to be neglected because I'm looking for beans. Beans. I gotta find out what the other one is. I know it's not inspired. Could be energized, but I don't know that's true. Loading screen, oh loading screen. Your whiteness does annoy me. Loading screen, oh loading screen. Your slowness makes me crazy. You're always there each time we move. I always have to stare at you. Oh loading screen, oh loading screen. Why can't you be shorter? Alright, come on. I have so much stuff to do. There's so much to do in so little time. so much to do with so little time, and the loading screen is taking 3 years. You can click and hold a plate in live mode and drag it into the garbage. Yep. Looking to bring gaming to the next level? Try searching for the motion gaming rig in build mode. Are we home? Okay, we're home. Did the mail come? Oh yeah, we already got the mail. We got another postcard. Okay, let's see. What's the situation? You are on the potty. Excellent. You are hungry. We cooked something before we left. We cooked some more shepherd's pie before we left, so we have some shepherd's pie. So you can come grab a serving of shepherd's pie, and you, when you're through, can get some shepherd's pie. Mary can come in here and more socialize. Ask for a postcard from... I still can't ask for a postcard from What's-His-Face. Write them a letter. Check for pen pal replies. Go ahead. Go. Make sure there's no green Sims walking around. But I don't think you're going to see any this time of day. At least that's my understanding. Let's see. Let's find our stomp. Angry, playful, sad, uncomfortable, flirty, confident. Confident. Okay, so playful and sad. Got a pen pal in Isla Paradiso. Island Paradise, huh? More choices. Socialize. Write letter to these people in Island Paradise. And then try to find another pen pal. Have you finished using the potty? Oh, you're going to get you some food. Excellent. I didn't even have to tell you. Brilliant. Let's check. New baby, 2 hours. So the kiddos age up, the babies age up in 2 hours. See, this is the thing, they keep stopping. Uh-huh. It's like there's too much going on, we must stop and think about it. And you have to wait for a response. Okay. Why don't you write a genre book? We're going to write a motivational book. Because we haven't done one yet. Mirror Schmear. Good. Let's put the food up. There we go. I wonder sometimes if moving her to a new save file would fix all the problems I have in this house, like just moving everybody into a brand new save file. But I really don't want to do that. Because if nothing else, then I'd be stuck with the townies again. I'd have to, well, I guess I could delete them. I don't know. Okay, so you have eaten, and you need some fun. Okay, first, go to potty, because you need to work on that skill, I think. And then, you need so much movement. Listen to new disco. No. Can't even turn that on. Turn on. Where's the new disco at? I don't care what it plays, actually. New disco. Then you can just bob to the music. Now you have finished and you are in a similar place. You've got two of everything. Why don't you come in and just bob to the music?
Quimba.
And it's birthday time. Guess what you're going to get to do, little brother? Big brother? Or the... Which one is asleep? Ella's... Everly's asleep. More choices. Age up, Ella. Because what we need is more toddlers. And I have my randomizer set to toddler and randomize, and Ella is going to be a charmer.
Don't you just love beaches? Each and every
one
of them.
Oh my gosh. What the heck was that? I hope y'all don't get that on the thing, because that was bad. That was bad, bad. It is something bad in my ears. But hopefully it didn't go into the recording, because if it did, I apologize in advance. Some sort of ad popped up and oh my god, just about blew my eardrums out. You can put her down now. Let's see what kind of shape she's in. She needs some food. Of course she does. Because we've just put the food up. Open. Food. Go grab you a serving of that. And her sister is asleep and we're going to wake her up. To age her up. More choices. Age her up. Because we can never have too many toddlers. Yay! Everly is aged up. And she is going to be fussy, because of course she is. And she has on sunglasses, because of course she does. Not a fan. Let's see. She's hungry too, so she can come over here and grab herself a serving. Okay, you have stopped dancing. Oh, you are bobbing to the music. You're gonna bob and talk? Y'all bob and talk. That's two in one. I'm fine with that. Hey, they just became good friends. Yay! Let's put this up. Let's take that plate and put it in here. There we go. We haven't finished our garden yet, but Dingus is... God, they glow at night. Why don't you... come out here and try to harvest all from this direction. He got to the garlic and he freaked out last time. But it was morning too, so, you know, had to end that. Oh, the pausing. The pausing in this save file is driving me nuts. we got to level 3. Okay, so you're level 3. Your brother's decided to take himself to bed, even though I didn't tell him to. What else do you need? You need imagination, communication, potty, imagination, and communication. Why don't you come out here and play dolls? That'll get your imagination up. Achievement! Rosebud! Gain 1,000,000 simoleons in a single household. Look at that, Mary. We got an achievement. That's twice lately I've gotten that. I'm very proud of myself. This one actually took a lot longer, but... Yeah, you two talk to each other. Oh. We wrote another book. Can we publish yet? Or are we still self-publishing? Because I don't want to self-publish. Write 5 good books. We can sell to publisher. But there's another one that asks you to... write a bunch of books. So write genre book, nonfiction. Because I'm sure your kids don't need anything. Life of I, imaginary numbers in you. Okay, you need some potty maybe. Did you just put that back on the... Why do they all put their plate right here on top of the thing? So annoying. Okay, let's take... these need to be cleaned. Take to potty. Oh. No, that's not right. Take to potty. Everly. Go ahead, sweetie. Oh.
Tip salute.
Oh.
Just take her. Don't ask her. Just take her. She's the fussy one. Just. Okay, what are you doing, Dixon? You're not doing any... Oh. I told you to go do imagination. You need imagination and in communication. Here, come in here and grab this. Draw with llama. Okay, and you are doing what? You're bobbing to the music? Okay, excellent. You need to be taken to the potty. When you finish with that, potty train Ella. You just keep riding. No, don't tell yourself a story. Write a book. I'm making your son do all the heavy lifting and the hard work. I don't know what I'm doing. I'm losing control again. Losing control. Last time I played this, I had it all under control. And this time it's like, nope, don't have it under control. Don't have anything under control. Could take all the toddlers to the park tomorrow. Possibly. Possibly. Yep, she's tired. She's getting tired too. Come over here and bob to the music for a few minutes. And after you do that, we do not have an... Oh, yeah, we do. Because there's more toddler beds over there. Three toddler to sleep, Ella. After she goes potty. You are going to have to stop what you're doing. And re-toddler to sleep, Everly. Come on. Come on, Mary. Stop what you're doing and go put your daughter to bed. Come on. Your glasses wearing, sunglasses wearing. I never allow sunglasses on my toddlers. I don't put sunglasses on any of my Sims. It just is as it is. But, oh well. Whatever. Crawl back on the bed so she can read to you. Oh no, you have to go back and put her back on the bed. You're about to get thrown to bed. Why don't you go potty? Mr. Independent, go potty. Go on, walk in there, go potty. Game, don't make him stand there for 3 years. Let him go potty. Now put her to sleep. There you go. You can probably come back in here and write, resume writing your book. If you read that one to sleep, you can come in here and read Dixon to sleep.
Bartuzimto Tegokimba.
Somebody has a stinky diaper. How lovely. Probably that one. If I had to take a guess, because he put himself to sleep. I put him to sleep, I would have made sure he was in better shape. Gained an imagination skill. Hurry up. Time for bed. rats do you got in one little body? You've got to be done by now. Are you stuck in a loop? Thank you. Grab hold of Dixon and put him to sleep. Please. Please put the child to sleep. It's 5 a.m. I'm just getting him to bed. This could not be going any worse. Could not be going any worse. 5 a.m. Then you can drink and then do dark meditation and then drink again. And then clean. And then clean. Oh, or not. Mary's on the cleaning thing. Did you finish your book? Okay, come grab this one. Four toddlers. That's going to get messy real quick. I guess you cleaned your, finished your book. Yeah. Green Sims? Plant Sims, anyone? What's that? Well, that is a vampire on his way home from a long night. Vampire, you need to get out of the sun. Just saying. You don't appear to be sun resistant like we are. There you go. You come evolve that. Evolve that. There went one daughter run by. You just don't see plant Sims enough. You don't see Sims enough around here. I mean, you see them every now and then. Sweetie, you're a vampire who's not immune to the sun. You might want to stay indoors. Go take a shower. Don't use and sanitize. And then drink a little bit more of this. And then maybe you could just, I don't know, practice for, no. 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 I worry about him. Do not even go over there. Why don't you work on the garden, as in, why don't you start harvesting everything? Because your son started and you can finish. Just not enough people out and about. Oh goodness, we're in another day and I need to stop this recording. I forgot I was recording. Thank you so much for putting up with me, everybody. I really appreciate it. And hopefully I'll see you in the next one. Bye, guys.